that turned his loved ones to lives of violence and shame.